East Hall High School has a rich and exciting heritage. The 1990-91 school year was no exception as the Vikings continued their tradition of excellence. The sports, classes, teachers, but most of all, the friendships that will last a lifetime. Dependable, optimistic, and helpful are just a few of the characteristics that describe our office personnel. Academic excellence at East Hall High School continued under the direction of the dedicated teaching staff. The variety of classes continued to challenge the student body. The education obtained at East Hall High School helps the students achieve their goals and dreams.
My favorite subject is life.
That is math. The reason why is because I can understand math better, and it's the easiest subject.
My favorite school event is basketball because it's exciting and it's lots of fun, and it's competitive.
Because we appreciate anybody who puts forth effort and tries to fulfill their fullest potential.
From computer lab to woodworking class, from typing to chemistry, who could forget the great hands-on learning experience of our laboratory and BOED classes? Never forget the pep rallies that brought out the enthusiasm and spirit that encouraged our Viking teams to victory. The cheering contest between the classes always filled the gym with excitement. Pep rallies, a time we all pull together to support East Hall High School.
The school spirit. I mean, the pep rallies and why? Because, you know, everybody get hyped with it.
My most enjoyable moment was watching East Hall beat North Hall at our first game.
Hi, my name is Emma Beresford and I'm an exchange student from England. And the biggest difference I've found here so far is the emphasis of sport in school.
East Hall Viking football team led the way to another winning season by posting a 9-0 record in the regular season and going as far as the quarterfinal playoffs. The team, the season, and the coaching staff will always be remembered. Time.
time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just no hype. I'm dope on the floor and I'm magic on the mic. Now why would I ever stop doing this? With others making records that just don't hit. I pull around the world, from London to the Bay. It's hammer go, hammer empty, hammer yo, hammer and the rest can't go in play. Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Homecoming 1990. Great school spirit, a beautiful homecoming court, and the classic football game made it an unforgettable experience. Excitement peaked at the pep rally and with our victorious Viking football team. All in all, it was a week filled with memories. Hall Marching Band has carried the tradition of excellence down through the years. With superior ratings in all marching competitions, the band, twirlers, drumline, and drum majors have given us much to be proud of. Our band received special recognition as the lead band in Macy's Christmas Parade.
My name is Dana Griffin, and I'm a sophomore, and my favorite rock star is Jerry Lee Lewis because he shakes my nerves and he rattles my brain.
Of course, Jasmine Guy, Paul Abdul, and Jenna Jackson. Who else?
And then 10 years from now, I would like to be going to Georgia Tech to become an architect, and after raise my family.
I own my own body shop, be doing my own paint and body for Chevrolet.
College, and play NFL.
The cafeteria. Ah, a needed break from the academic pressure. A time for friendship, courtship, and hey, great food.
My name is Heather Dale. I'm a freshman. My favorite rock star is Vanilla Ice because he has original sound and great rhythm, and he chills me.
Hello, this is Bo Lindsay. I was chosen for the video yearbook, and I was just stunned.
And my most embarrassing moment is when I first started cheering, and I was in the ninth grade, and it was my first basketball.
Hall High School Student Council under the leadership of Tanya Llewellyn had a successful year coordinating such activities as the 1990 homecoming game and dance, a laser show, and the spring fling dance. Our class officers represented us well. They voiced their classmates' opinions and worked for privileges that would benefit everyone.
Michelle, that wave.
We can't do the wave. We've done the wave right here, y'all. Y'all ready?
Y'all ready? Y'all crazy?
I will.
Looking back at the years in high school, one has fond memories of friends. Good and bad times have been shared, and through it all, the best of friends have always stuck together. Soon we will all be heading in different directions, and hopefully everyone will remember that no one can ever take the place of a close friend. Mighty Vikings also had a great year, winning 18 out of 24 games. Coach Seth Vining returned to East Hall as head basketball coach. Next year's team will miss seniors Anthony Studevant and Mitchell Grant. And in their usual spirit, the cheerleaders led the crowds into spirited action and helped keep the games exciting with challenging and innovative routines. The 1990-91 Lady Vikings had a successful season. Their record was 15-8, which took them to the sub-region championship game, where they obtained the title of 8AA South sub-region champion. The team will lose three seniors, Monica Harbin, Michelle Watson, and Tanya Llewellyn. Wrestling team ended the year on a winning note with the great coaching efforts of Randy Smith. Our school was nominated for the School of Excellence. This program's standards are chosen by a state evaluation team and has high qualifications. The East Hall academic team also won the region title and placed second in the Northeast Georgia Regional Tournament. our teachers stress achievement, and the students strive for it, as evidenced by the numerous scholarships awarded to this year's seniors. Spring sports consisted of baseball, golf, tennis, and track. As the weather began to warm up, so did the Vikings. The baseball team withstood the heat of the sun as they hit their way through a spectacular season. Our golf team spent hours at the tee to meet their par and lead the team to a successful season. Tennis and track topped off that Viking pride as they completed their seasons. When it comes to spring, Valhalla is the place to be. Excellent choral department continued to bring recognition to the school. The Christmas concert performed at Brunel College, as well as the spring concert, was entertaining for all.
Dutton, and I'm a senior, and if I could be anywhere else in the world besides school, I would be in a small cabin on the side of a mountain with at least 6 foot of snow everywhere.
I have to say my favorite teacher is Allison Westmoreland, because she's more than just a teacher, she's a friend too.
And I enjoy running and playing and doing a lot of things that young people love to do in their spare time.
My name is Amy Dean. I'm in the 8th grade. If I was principal for the day, my decree would be to get out of school at 12 o'clock.
The school year gave rise to new styles like rompers, Sam and Libby shoes, paisley shirts, and baggy pants. Vikings are mini-trucking it into the 90s. Cruising closely behind are Grand Ams and Preludes. The major colors are cherry red and stark white. The East High School prom was full of memories. The prom queen and king, the senior presentation, evening gowns and tuxedos, and of course, great food and music. The junior class gave the seniors a night to remember. graduation, the first day of the rest of our lives. High school life is officially over, and our lives as adults are just beginning. After this night, we will go our separate ways, but our memories of one another will last forever. Good luck to all seniors, and may God be with you in all of your endeavors.
It's been a great school year at East Hall High School in 1990-91. Our academic team won first place in the region in the academic meets. Our boys football team made it to the quarterfinals of the state. Our basketball team won several championships this year. Monica Hudson, one of our juniors, just this past week won first place in the state discus at the state track meet. And I would like to wish our graduating seniors the best of luck in their future lives. Thank you.
My name is Chastity Sims. I'm in ninth grade. The funniest moment that I've ever saw that happened at East Hall High School was Coach Elliott, Marshall Crook, dressing up as cheerleader. Boy, it was exciting. You should have been there.
If I could be anywhere besides school today, I would be laying on a warm, sunny beach in Hawaii.
The funniest thing I've ever saw at East Hall was when I gave John Cook a sip of my drink, and he looked up to talk to somebody, and when he looked back down, the straw went up his nose.
If I could be a principal for today, my first decree would be to give us at least 30-minute break in the afternoon, because by then we are stressed out and we deserve at least.
The major news event of the year was the Persian Gulf War. In response to the Iraqi invasion of Kuwait, a United Nations multinational force defeated Saddam Hussein's aggression in the Middle East. And soon the sights of yellow ribbons gave way to the scenes of troops returning home victorious and proud.
My favorite movie I've seen so far is Kindergarten Cop.
My name is Michael Crook. I'm in 10th grade, and my favorite class is chemistry because Mr. Smith makes it fun. He's hilarious.
If I could be stranded on a desert island, I guess it would have to be with Corey. He's my boyfriend.
And I hit a parked car, and my bumper got stuck on the wheel, and it wouldn't go off, and everybody was looking. It was so embarrassing.
Now, I'd just like to tell y'all that my favorite song is You Don't Have to Call Me, Darling, Darling.
Oh, my exes live in Texas.
Can't touch this.
In the world of sports, the Cincinnati Reds won baseball's World Series.
Can't touch this.
And it was the New York Giants who captured Super Bowl 25. The top tunes for the 1990-91 school year were MC Hammer, You Can't Touch This, Bette Midler, From a Distance, Vanilla Ice, Ice Ice Baby, and Janet Jackson, Miss You Much. And when we weren't studying, Cheers, The Simpsons, A Different World, and Roseanne kept us glued to the tube. At the box office, Ghost, Dances with Wolves, and Silence of the Lambs kept us on the edges of our seats.
Spring is here, we're almost done!
I think.
We're the class of 91!
Jennifer,
Rachel,
Melissa,
Tana,
Jackie.
Na 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 na, na 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 na, hey hey hey, goodbye.
Melissa,
Lachelle,
Robin,
Leanne,
Renee,
Jenna.
Watch out, Panama, here we come, cause we're the class of 91!
Hello there, children. I'd just like to say that this is the class of 91 boys come to you to say goodbye. Ain't that right, brother? Can I get an amen?
Hey!
And I'd like to say to all you ladies out there, we ain't gonna be here no longer, so keep in touch. Call us when you can. Ain't that right, brother? Can I get that man? And I'd like to say to you today, to all the students, to all the faculty, do good. See ya.
That was big.
Seniors 91, word to your mother!
Hi, my name's Michelle. Good luck to all the underclassmen at East Hall High School.
I'm late for class.
I'm him, he's me.
I'm Malachi, and I just want to say peace.
Class of 92!